So you see motion? I mean, let's do it. Okay. Right, let me call a freeze right now. Check in with me and let me know.
And now that we remain, first we are Aiken Falcons. Starters, number 0, Dakota Stone. Number 1, Robbie Cash. Number 3, LeBron Berry. Number 5, Kent Davis. And number 11, Tyreek Gray. And now the recipients of Robbie Cash on the team.
It's about to go down, y'all. Damn it, buddy. Off to Aiken. Live. Down the way. Here we go. Coach Bruiser, I see you. Gamble checking in on the live stream. Z, how you on the live stream? Are you about to be playing a game? Or was that Z? I don't know. It's about to be official, y'all. Black is a scary fight. Okay, we go see. Yeah, it's going down. Cmac basketball at its best. Uh-oh, here we go. Is this it? No. And we back off. Jakarta with the ball. Pass it to Chance. Chance pulls up. What are you doing, y'all? 4-0-0. Gold with the deflection. Chance with the... Oh, and he misses again. He missed a lot of layups against you. Good D. Okay, here we go. Live action. Tracy making the camera move, walking out hard. Matter of fact, we're going to get Tracy on the live stream right quick. Superficial. Down the way guy. I'm going to mic him up right quick while we're doing the commentating.
Yes, sir. It's on once again, y'all. Friday Night Lights.
I'm doing that camera.
I got to move. Okay. That's what I asked. Okay, I got you. Hold on, y'all.
I can see you.
Okay. Let's jump on that too. Hey, we about to move right quick, y'all. Just hold on. My bad, y'all.
Who's that set of delay?
Right. We live on the live screen right here.
Live on the live screen.
On Impact Recruiting.
I heard this man it sound like a horse or something.
Okay, caught at the line. this is the first shot. You know, I got the Cmac rankings coming out like in a couple weeks.
Okay, yes, sir.
There's a lot of guys out here that's in the top 5. Top 10, top 25.
That's what I'm talking about.
If you want to vote, no player in the top 25. DM me on Twitter on Impact Recruiting Service.
I'm proud of all these guys, man.
Yeah, so yeah.
Taft, Aiken.
Okay. They broke the press real easy. Now look at what
I'm
doing.
I just want to see these young men grow up and education. If they can get to college, let them get to college.
Right.
We got to root for these kids.
Hey, great matchup, Cardi and Rayvon.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be a great matchup all night.
Okay, Chance. Oh, okay, Chance.
That's going to be a great matchup all night. Oh,
travel. They call it travel. We down here, Taft, y'all live. Oh, I'm not talking to my boy, Tracy.
Yes, I'm always a proud.
Yeah. What's
up? Here we go.
6-1 Taft right now. Still
here we go.
Bobby Fools out for the three. Potter with the rebound.
You know, because we can't have a fan base for these young men, but it's live streaming and everybody, you know, watch the games if y'all can. Take an hour or two out there. Just to watch these young men.
In the paint, too little. Too little in the paint. Chance too little for him, y'all.
I'm sitting right here with a good friend of mine who I've grown up with, watched grow up under me. A great individual.
Appreciate it. Rayvon with the two. 8-1, Taft protecting the home court so far.
We're going to have to stop something. Rayvon looks like he can go for 30 tonight.
Wow, 30, Tracy.
That's dead.
What's up, Sean? Taft alumni, Gamble head coach, congratulations.
You forced it.
Sean, I want to congratulate you on your win against my boys at West Harbor. Congratulations. On Impact Recruiting Services, y'all, we cover all sports, all schools. Behind in the paint. Oh, nice. Oh, he's looking good. The score is
10-1. It might be a long night for these Falcons.
Uh-oh.
They're going to have to figure something out.
Carter ain't going for that.
I love Carter. I've been watching that young man play basketball since he was 5 years old. And I'm talking about his progression, his EQ. His IQ, sorry about that, I almost said EQ. His IQ for the game is exceptional.
What up, Jason?
I still wish he would have came here. Would have been a
building. The official well, what up, coach?
You're
smooth on here. If y'all don't follow Tennis, we don't know social media, y'all ain't following nobody. Just gonna let y'all know right now. Yeah, we back to live boxing. 10-1. Still early though. Potter with the ball. Potter with the pass. They couldn't handle it, though. gets it deflected. Carter with the ball. Carter go ahead. Come on. They caught it on the floor, though. I thought he was going up. They caught it on the floor. Or it could have been a jump ball. It could have been a jump ball.
Yeah. Yeah.
But look, hey. I don't know that though.
Yes, sir. Out of bounds, tab ball.
They're going with the ball. Hey, nice hopping over. Oh, little Robin.
That's going to be all night.
Yeah, time for making good.
Yeah, it's going to be all night.
Dance called the timeout.
It's going to be all night. Teddy is taking
the call. You're not liking the call.
Uh-oh. Aiken just got a tank.
He tanked him already. It's early. Uh-oh. He tanked him already.
Please, everyone, be safe out there. Protect yourself. Mask up. Please mask up. I'm sorry that the fans couldn't be here for this Aiken and Taft game. It's always something to see. But right now, it's Taft 12, then Falcons 1, with 3:15 to go in the first quarter. It's not looking good.
So, Trey, let me ask you a question. Who do you think the powerhouse, who do you think the powerhouse is in the Cmac basketball? Who number one you really believe? And don't be biased because you're from town.
Well,
is it too early to call because you haven't seen everything?
Yeah, I ain't okay. Got a chance really to see. I know that young man up there in Weaver. I know that
Paul,
young Paul, he's gonna make it interesting.
Yeah,
he gonna have them Weaver boys.
What number is Levon wearing? He's wearing number 3.
Levon number 3, but
I got college
paper. But hey. And it's not because I'm really a Taft guy.
I know you for all the kids.
You know, I'm for all the kids. And I'm a root for all my CPS schools. You know, I'm a root for these young black men. But you know, they got us ranked number 1. And I'm only going by what the people see.
Okay, we back on live after that. We want to thank Trey for checking in.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I love everybody. You know, Tracy Freeman. Y'all know.
Come on, Ago. I'm the cousin of the game for Aiken, number 15. There you go. Thanks, Trey. We appreciate the love.
Yes, sir. All the love. I just passed
right. Jason, you're making it bounce, too. All right, y'all. We back to live action. That was my boy Tracy on the check-in on Impact and Food Services Network. On Impact Recruiting Service. I do my part. I'm going live like that. Ray Vaughn with the bucket. Number 3. I don't know. His defense on Jakarta is real good right now. Todd only got 1 point. There we go. Okay. That's a bad man right there. You can only hold him so long. I'm just going to be honest. Do you got Twitter? Mine is probably passing in there right now.
You up there?
I'm right here. I'm live too. Nope, nobody ain't up there for me, right? They probably just started late, though. Get out of here. Rayvon passes it up to Dylan. Nice pull up. Nice bucket. Short. You don't get the Philly roll. You're not from down here. Robbie brings the ball up the court. Carter splits the double team and gets fouled. We back, live action. This little guy right here can shoot, man. But the pressure got to him. Don't let him get open, though. Number 12 can shoot, just so y'all know. Rayvon pulls. Oh, Rayvon knocks it down, y'all. 20-3. It's like a Bengals score right now. Barry shoots. Nice pass. Oh! I don't know about that one. That looked it good, y'all. That looked it good. Yeah, that looked it good. We back in live action. Dylan. Oh, in the corner. What are we going to do? Taft doing it again. It's official. I'm my homeboy on in a minute to help with the live stream. How to go to the bucket. Don't get the call, but they get the rebound put back. Oh, and they missed it. Caught him with the air and run. It's going to take a lot, though. Why we 31 seconds left, 23-6, Taft. Second quarter, I'll be bringing on my homeboy. He was alumni, basketball analyst. Knows the game. Get his take on a lot of things coming up in the second quarter. Dylan brings it up. Robbie calls it up. He passes. They got him in the corner. I don't know. It's gonna get physical. Yeah, tonight we everywhere, y'all. We down here, Aiken and Taft. Clark and CCS. Okay. And we also at Western Hills and Withrow. We three places. If you want us in more places, just give us a call. Thank you. Hey, keep me updated on the Hughes and Woodward score.
That's the only game I'm not at.
What is that? Hughes?
Is that Woodward?
Yeah, that's the only game I'm not at.
My
mom was there, he was scouting. Yeah, that's like they were scouting the other day. Cmac basketball, let us go, travel!
How it goes down here, Lona. Passes out to Rodney. Oh, Florida. No good. That's the end of the quarter, y'all. With the score, 23-6.
Whew. I
don't
got two.
How many wins you got? I don't got like two or three. I don't know. It's looking good. It doesn't matter what they got right now.
I can't hear you.
Fatty O, are you on here? I sent y'all the link.
Yeah, my dude got me here. I'm commentating. What you say? He told you, what? He got you. That's what's up. He got to get his groove going. You feel me? Exactly.
As we start the beginning of the second quarter, I got my boy on here.
How you doing, kid? Like, I'm glad you invited me in.
Yeah. So we got Rayvon, we got Connor, two of Cmac's top. I'm gonna say five players.
Yeah, it's looking real tough for Aiken right now.
Yeah.
I think Taft put a little pressure on him as I see when I first came in the building.
Right. So what do you think it's gonna take for Aiken to get back in the game?
It's gonna be a whole lot of Jakarta stars, that means zero.
They gonna have to play through him.
Play through him? Okay. Yeah, like let him start everything from scoring, assist, all. He just gotta go through him.
Okay. Robbie brings the ball. Putting that defense on him. Marco got these boys ready. Try to go downhill. Pass it to LeBron. LeBron goes. I like number 12. He can shoot. Three possessions for Hughes, three turnovers. All right, the only game we ain't at, y'all. Hughes and Woodward. From what I heard, man, Hughes turning the ball over down in Woodward House. Got a star with the two. 4-9 Woodward.
Come on, Dennis! Sorry!
Cass called it, Cass got it. In Taft House, wow. So, let me ask you this, Bonsky. Between Carter, Rayvon, for number one and number two, what order you got it? In the Cmac.
I gotta go with Carter.
Improving.
Vision. I mean, they're buying time coming.
Okay.
How about producing, though? Now, we got D1 talent, too. We just got to get on over the.
He got D1 talent, too.
But right by the time gonna come, he's gonna run the Cmac.
Right.
Now what if you add Anthony Hughes and Little Paul from Willard in there? In there.
I gotta go Little Paul number one.
Little Paul number one?
Okay. Little Paul number two.
Paul number two. Okay.
Cam 3, Ray Bond
4. Okay.
I gotta get a bunch of them, they just do. Ray Bond on the up and coming, though. But his next 2 years, he probably slide in that two spot.
Okay, okay. Hey, you heard it first from Boston. He's a love guy. But he's at all the games. The Top 25 Cmac Awards is dropping December 14th. Just so y'all know. Stay tuned for more details. Hey! That was gonna be a backdoor cut.
Wait,
blow out. Go Taft, Miss Andrew. Okay, Miss Andrew, go Taft. Okay. What's good, Robbie?
Wow.
Woo!
NBA.
Carter with the rebound. Carter with the rebound.
Rebound.
That was a foul, yeah.
Yeah, that might have been a foul.
I like the other game. Westside winning. Okay. So Westside beating Ripley. Ripley's back in the Cmac. My boy Bodo over there. And my little cousin Brandon.
Homie over there too.
Yeah, Honey over there to you. You're right. You're right. Yeah, that's right. He is over there. These boys going at it, boy. Bird on Stokes, you're right. I like him, man. He get down here on you. And one. They still down 14, though. Let's get the score right quick. 24-10. Yo. And he did miss it. Taft Cook, Taft cheerleaders called it. Here we go, here we go. Okay, let me see what's going on, Miss Andrew. We're back at it. .39 CCS. Click on this guy right quick. Let's do something.
You got it jumping, dude. We got it jumping over here.
Yeah.
3 games going.
We on the streets.
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, they want to switch them to.
They're trying to get back into it. Getting some time, getting it up, caught a play for defense. Man, just a little too big for him, y'all. There we go, Robbie starting to heat up. Come on, LeBron got to get that rebound. Time out, Marco. The score is 28, Taft, Aiken, 14.
Oh, wow, that's big. 6-5-1.
6-5-1 in the first quarter.
In the first quarter?
No, just the first quarter.
That's what Sean, I want to hear. I mean, Wentwood.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, 19 and like JV.
Okay. Who recorded that?
Me. It's myself.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
I thought they was playing that right out here, bro.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah, promote it. I'm trying to do my own, I got some.
But you invested in
it. Exactly, yes.
You make a good business.
Oh, yeah. Time out, Taft. Here we go, back to live action in a minute. What's wrong right now?
They don't get back in, probably.
Why he ain't playing? I wonder why they buying in the game.
I don't think he got two fouls. I don't know.
You guys buying that fouls?
One?
Okay.
Anthony Miller, I see you. Checking in.
What's up, Greg? How are you, Greg? Marco coming back in with the big dogs. He said enough of that playing around. Wow, you about to pull that? Oh, man. NBA range.
NBA range, yeah.
Nice pass. Thank you. It's frogs. That's how women close down. Let's say thank you to you, baby. Minutes left, 28-14. Robbie Mitch. Oh, Potter with the steal. He's going to the bucket. Team, y'all. Box office seats over at West Side. This is going to look awesome. Appreciate it, Ms. Andrew. Well, West Side plays four ways tomorrow, so. It should be a good game over there tomorrow as well. I'll be over there live streaming. Just so you know. It's too big, y'all. Well, I'll be over there after Wayne Williams girls play Anderson. On this, I will be live streaming. Back to live action, Ray Vaughn. 3 seconds, he had him in the paint, they ain't getting the ball. What game looked better, Mr. Andrew? Taft and Aiken or West High and Withrow? See, we got people out in the field and we got people in the home office. Ms. Sanders working in the home office right now. Tab, okay. What's the West High and Richmond score, Ms. Sanders?
West High, ain't?
West High, okay.
That's not really.
What's the
score?
Yeah. She probably paying to it.
Oh, she did. 16-14
in the first.